Wishbone Ash is famed, I mean, at least as far as every rocker I've ever met, myself including, because I've been involved in it, in rock, the rocky arena for a long time, for those twin guitars.
Right.
Those twin harmony guitars.
Mm. That's the ticket. Yeah, when we sort of started it out, we weren't aware of anyone else doing it. And funnily enough, I met Scott Gorham the other day, and he is from Thin Lizzy, which was the other very successful twin lead guitar band. And he actually came up to me, it was really nice. He said, yeah, I have to confess that the Bones were the first. We saw you doing it. And
they used to come to our gigs.
Yeah, but well, I mean, they did a great thing with it too. But
they were a lot more commercially successful than we were, you know.
Yeah. They were the Allmans. We used to get teamed up with the Allman Brothers in the States quite a lot on gigs.
You're going to do a tour in this country, mainly, I think, I mean the UK, mainly club tour, yeah?
Clubs and small theatres, yeah. A lot up north for some reason, and some down on the south coast. Just the one in London, the bottom line.
I don't recall seeing a new album recently, but I have been told there's one in the can.
Yeah, we've been working very hard on a new album, which is all ready to go. And we're looking forward to recording that, you know, later on.
New young chaps in the band.
Yeah, Roger, two Americans in the band, is that right?
Yes, half American and half British band we are now.
Mm. Well, the funny thing is the drummer is American, but he lives in London, and he's turned English, and I live in the States, and I've turned American, so it's very odd, cross-cultural
thing. You don't sound American, though.
Nah, mate, not me.
You still sound as if you come from, like, down the south of the country.
Absolutely, yeah.
We'll have a good tour. Thank you very much indeed for joining us here on the bridge. But what is the one track that you know that you could not leave a venue without playing? You'd get lynched if you didn't leave.
I think it would have to be Blowing Free, wouldn't it, Rick?
I think it would have to be.
I think it would.
Yeah, the kind of Wishbone standard that everyone, you know, you get guys, you go into music shops and they'll tell you that it's one of the most played licks by guitar players. Etc.
And I just love the way you did that. It makes it sound so blooming easy, man. So easy. Thank you very much indeed for your time. Enjoy the time here in the UK.
Thank you, Tommy.
Keep the music flowing, as they say.
We will.
Wishbone Ash.
Yep.
Find myself beside a stream of empty thought, like a leaf that's fallen to the ground, carried by the flow of water to my dreams, broken only by your sound. Far beyond the hills where earth and sky will meet again, a shadow's like an open hand that hold the secrets that I've yet to find and wonder at, which they stand.